moral dilemma, then you were wrong.
Wait, really?
It's happening now. Let's look at some graphs and scales and images of skyscrapers.
America really is amazing. Did you know that we're the world's leading country at graphics?
Less are alive than crushing a man in business, then destroying a large chunk of the economy.
You really are a tight.
I am the Archduke of Metaphors. I am the... I am...
No, 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 don't die. No, you're not finished yet, please. You can't die on me.
Are you crying?
Yeah, I thought you were dead.
I can't die yet. My work here isn't finished. My masterpiece awaits.
What about the talking monkey that we haven't met yet? Or my best friend that got written out? Or the sequel right? What about the useless VO that no one needs?
Screw you.
Come here, I want to show you something.
What are you doing?
I hacked into every major stock company on the exchange.
Wait, just now? That seems like really easy.
Now we can't get bogged down with the realities of IT and technology. Just know this. The stroke of a button on this untraceable laptop, every publicly traded company on the boss sack will be wiped out. And I've shorted the lot. A complete meltdown.
Finally, he said the title. Good. We can use the scene in the trailer.
I'll scoop up shares through shell corporate billions, hundreds of billions. I won't have this monkey on my back. Foreshadowing. Nobody can fucking stop me. I just said fuck. I'm an outlaw. That means we get an R rating.
Wait, does that mean that we have to have sex with the same woman and then, like, watch each other while we do it?
Thankfully not. Okay. But just know this. Nothing can stop me now.
Except me.
Yeah, right. What are you gonna do? Fling your shit at me? Not him. Me. Chip! And all the children
are insane. Unseen ultraviolet rays are beating on my head. Nuclear threat, wanna bet. Our demise. The day will come when we'll look to apocalypse. Oh.
assets transferred to your account. And that's it from LJT.
More reports are coming in about the inexplicable behavior of gangs of crazed individuals committing random acts of atrocity. Although no one official is prepared to comment, religious groups are calling it Judgment Day.
There's panic on the streets of Britain. News services are inundated as an increasing number of reports of random attacks on people who are literally being eaten alive.
Okay, we're attempting...
Sweetheart. Oh, dear God.
That's crazy.
Reporters battle Trump, Kevin Kraft, look at that, no claim, fine. Well, well, well.
Reminds me of that bar at Amsterdam.
And here is the pod. You do know how to use this, yes?
All aboard the money train!
Winfred, get the bed back ready. Nine, the big one. Nine!
At the beginning of the 21st century, the Umbrella Corporation had become the largest commercial entity in the United States. 9 out of every 10 homes contain its products. Its political and financial influence is felt everywhere. In public, it is the world's leading supplier of computer technology, medical products, and healthcare. Unknown even to its own employees, its massive profits are generated by military technology, genetic experimentation, and viral weaponry.
Can I get any of you cunts a drink?
See those two on the dance floor? The tattooed chick and the guy allergic to smiling? Oh, they're ex-vault hunters. Go see if they'll help. Oh, finally. Lady Lux looks a freaking face card.
Now
it's me.
Yeah, right. What are you gonna do, fling your shit at me?